work. It's a lot of work. It takes a lot of just planning and doing and intention. But I was on a high, and like, just, I think what was so special about it was you gotta keep in context the timing.
Congratulations.
We were just coming out of the pandemic, and this was an opportunity for people to gather again.
You ready?
This is the proverb experience. One, two.
Oh.
I come. Move out. I and I come. Move out. The rest of man I come. Move out. I and I come. Move out of the way, make we come to Rastaman I come. Move out of the way, make we come to I and I come. Move out of the way, make we come to Rastaman I come. Move out of the way, make we come to I and I come. Kicking down the system that divides us. Creating a formula that will unite us. Too long my people have been fragmented. We can be strong if we are united. Move out of the way, make we come to Rastaman I come. Move out of the way, make we come to I and I come. Move out of the way, make we come to Rastaman I come. Move out of the way, make we come to I and I come. We need a better healthcare system. Better education for our children. My people are suffering in the ghetto.
Thank you.
in Jamaica, raise up your hand high. All right? Jamaica. Out in the streets, they call it murder. Out in the streets, they call it murder. We smell like the girlfriend panta. The boy that know this, I only give a rock like Joris. And the beat get a big up for this. That's our story. And boys like the name Jack Loris. And the door to a very high door. Tell me what I come back to. Drop them with you and then got to. Don't think twice and shot you. Don't let them spot you. And if they carry guns and lot you. Here come Mr. Matthew. And there is some man that will have a flat ass.
cool thing, you know, so music you won't hear many other places. On vocals and guitar is Amy. On acoustic bass is Mary. On octave mandolin is Roger. On djembe is Sven. On Rick is Kirsten advancing. And I'm Ralph on hurdy-gurdy. I feel complete now. All right, we're going to do this song is called The English Queen, basically. And it's about when the Queen of England went to France at a kind of a big ball. And you know, with all the royalty there, whatever, and she's walking very stately-like. And she trips, unfortunately. And the French were like, oh, you know. And she splits,
clumsy English woman.
And she splits her dress open on the back. And she stands up, and then they say the whole room was illuminated by a moon as she stood up. Right? And so this song is kind of a the French's satirical, it's a satirical song about the Queen of England. Reigned in the Angleterre. Thank you all so much for coming out here. It's fantastic to play in Greenbelt, which is really our home. I think the first place we ever really played was the New Deal Café. So thank you, New Deal, for giving us our start. I have time for a couple of more songs that we're going to end again. Thank you so much. These are a couple of bourrées again. Bourrées, Gaston Pommier and Malachet. And these two bourrées, you should come out and dance. Just do whatever you want. And I may even join you out there. Want to go out there?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. All right.
Thank you.
Greg Meyer's project. Meyer.
So the project you're listening to today is Mr. Alec Petkoff on the bass. And Mr. Grace McLeod on the drums. And my name is Greg Meyer. And now I'm going to introduce the guitar player over here, Glenn Alexander, who's going to do you something from...
John Clear from New Orleans. Anybody here know John Clear?
Here you go.
Aren't these guys fantastic?
Please be generous. Greg Meyer Project. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much.
This is a little quilty song. This is done by Taj Mahal, the quilt master. It's off of one of his first albums called Cocaine. This song has two intros. I got a burn, whistle. Baby got a burn, now honey got a burn, sing. Baby got a burn, now honey got a burn, sing. Oh. 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 Take
Electric Fly.
Probably not more than an hour.
Thank you.
Dancing so hard to the Beatles, and it was getting dark, and it was like being at like a real festival. And I know we've got real festivals here all the time, but like it was like that energy was like amazing, and we needed it.
We'll be right back.
and Jazz. Stay tuned for Crazy Quilt 2022. Wait, what year is it? 2022? We're looking for a date, but we're coming back.